Hi you guys, what's up? So if you don't know who I am, hi, my name is Mansi and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Excuse me, I've just woken up. I'm still very tired and sleepy, as you can tell by my face. So today we are doing a day in my life in Phuket. I'm in the bathroom, so awaaz thoda echo hoga. But anyway, we landed in Phuket day before yesterday evening, night, around like actually 5-6 o'clock. I wanted to vlog yesterday also. We explored the Phi Islands, but after shooting in Bangkok every single day, I kind of wanted a break from shooting and, you know, let myself enjoy the vacation at least for one day. So I did not shoot yesterday, plus it was super chaotic, very hot, and yeah, there was just a lot going on. So I was like, maybe I should skip vlogging for yesterday. But today we are back. I'm gonna take you guys through my day. What we have planned for today is actually our last day in Thailand. We are flying back tomorrow morning. Today we are again shooting for the property that I'm staying at. The property is so beautiful and I don't want to miss out a chance on, you know, using these locations for beautiful shoots. So that's what we are doing today, and it's going to be a chill day. I think we are just going to roam around the property and yeah, explore the property on our last day. But very, very excited for that. This is the bathroom, by the way. Can you see the mirror as the toilet? Never mind. But look at this huge-ass mirror. Like, what do I do with it? But wow. And here's the sink. They have the washroom right here. And here's the bathroom. Anyway, I'm gonna wash my face, brush my teeth, get ready for the day.
Oh my god, you guys. Bahar. The view is actually stunning, but look at the glass. Sab fog up ho gaya because of the AC.
I'm using this Lakme Micellar Pure face wash to wash my face. I've been trying out this new Foxtail glow sunscreen. I really like it. So if you're someone who has an oily skin, I think this will be perfect for you because it's not too greasy on your face. It's very light. I have tanned so much in the last couple of days, honestly, because the sun here is very, very harsh on your face. My body, I've definitely gone like two shades darker. Don't forget your neck and ears. I always like to pat my sunscreen into my face. Now I'll quickly do my makeup and I'll see you guys. And it's done. This is what my makeup looks like. Also, I'm very, very hungry right now, so I'm gonna go down and have my breakfast.
I'm down here to have my breakfast, and this is what I'm having. Adha maine kha liya, but I had some butter croissant with little Nutella. I'm having some fruits. I love fruits. I had also had some papaya. Khake ho gaya. But yeah, I love fruits, and that's another reason why I love Thailand, because there are such nice fresh fruits here. And I also called for some hash browns. I love eating hash browns for one second, chaos. Yeah, I love having hash browns for breakfast. They're actually one of my, basically, I'm a very savory breakfast girl. I don't know about you guys, let me know down in the comments. Are you a savory breakfast person or are you a sweet breakfast person? I'm savory. So this is what the property looks like. It is stunning. This is their baby pool for children. And this is the big pool. I went for a swim here last night and it was one of the best pool experiences I've had ever, because you guys know I cannot swim for the life of me. So these guys had some pool noodles and like the floaties, so I could finally, you know, get some courage and float in the water. But this is what it looks like. This is the hotel. Now I'm just going up my room. Because I'm done with breakfast, I might just do a little shoot right now, because why not? I have some time, it's a chill day. So yeah, I'll get ready and I'll do some shoot.
So this is the view from our balcony. We have this really big balcony with two chairs to chill, and this is the pool which I showed you guys earlier, and this is the ocean view. It's so beautiful, and look at these cute little houses right over here. They look straight out of like an anime movie. So okay, so I'm shooting a reel. There is a trend going on around Gulabi Sari. It's a Marathi song, and I've been wanting to do it because I was like, this is my jam, this is my cue. But I don't have time, so I'm a little late for the trend, but I'm still doing it. So I had carried this pink sari, Gulabi Sari. I am going to just quickly shoot something because why not? I'm gonna attempt to wear this sari. It's fairly new, so it's a bit tricky. कुछ समझ रहा नहीं है इसका क्या कहाँ पर है. Figuring out some jewelry to wear right now. I have carried some options for us to pick from. One is this. It's like a colorful jhumka. And the second option is this. It's like a gold jhumka, which is obviously never going to go wrong. So I think I'll go with this. Also have some chandrakor bindi because it's a Marathi look. Of course, we cannot do it without this. Marathi murgi. Oh, it looks so cute. I love it. Need to touch up my lipstick. I'm using the Maybelline vinyl lipstick in the shade Irresistible. It's a very beautiful pink nude. I love it. Trying out some necklace options. I like this. Let's see how it looks. Yeah, I think that looks very cute. I like. We also have some Nerth options, but the problem is that they are a bit too big for my face. I have a very tiny face, so. And the one that kind of fits my face is broken, so. This would have looked so good. We also have this as an option. It's not a traditional looking Marathi Nerth, but it's something. I think we can work with it. What do you think? I think we can go with this one. I think it's the best option we have right now. I have some green and red bangles. I think I will just do like a little contrast, or maybe just wear pink and call it off. But let's see which one looks good. I think green is a little bit more Maharashtrian, so let's try these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. Ow, ow, ow. Ta-da! Looks pretty. Okay, now about our hair. I'm confused. We can either keep our hair open, which I like, or I have this bun thing. I can tie that too. Easy peasy. I'm just going to enhance my eyeshadow a little bit more because thoda color chahiye. I'm very tired, so it's kind of seen on my face right now, and we don't want that. Let's put some gulabi eyeshadow, shall we? also need some highlighter on my face right now. I'm using the Fenty Beauty highlighter. It's amazing. Okay, I think we're all set to go and shoot.
Okay, so I'm having my lunch right now. I got chicken fried rice from a nearby little restaurant which is near our hotel, and cannot wait to taste this. Hello, so right now we are in a tuk-tuk and it's pretty fancy. Loving the color lights, it's a vibe. And we are going to Bangla Market to do some shopping. To you know, take back home for mom, my sister, bhabhi, everyone. So yeah, let's go to the market. We are at the Patong Beach market. This is Bangla Market, right?
Yeah.
Okay, this is Bangla Market. It's wild. I have never seen a place like this in my entire life. It's crazy, but it's a lot of fun. So, yeah. Still haven't bought anything though. Everything is a bit expensive. Also, what the hell? Brother, ew. So we finally got a place to sit. We walked a lot, bought some things to, you know, take back home. Went to 7-Eleven and I got a lot of different type of skincare from here, like, you know, the local ones. I wasn't sure which ones, you know, are local because I couldn't read the font, but yeah, I got, and I really am excited to try them. A lot of skincare, some lip tints and all of that. So yeah, that's it. We're sitting in this really cute place right now to eat dinner, and then we're gonna head back to our hotel. Can never get enough of this. This is the best part about Thailand trip till now. This mango sticky rice, love it.
बोल मिल जाएगा और कुछ options नहीं आगे खाने के.
Burger है ना इधर पीछे.
हाँ पीछे burger है, yes.
Okay guys, so that was it for today's video. I am signing off for the day. I'm flying out tomorrow morning back to India, and I'm so tired. I'm done with all my packing, so I'm just gonna go and crash. If you guys have enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, stay beautiful. Bye.